known prognostic factor after acute coronary syndrome. On the other hand, some studies have demonstrated the close association between the geriatric conditions and outcomes after acute coronary syndrome. The best known risk scores in acute coronary syndromes, such as the GRACE or the TIMI risk score, include age among their items. Remarkably, there is no risk score which considers geriatric conditions. In my opinion, we need practical tools at the disposal of a cardiologist for the evaluation of frailty and comorbidities and incorporate these geriatric conditions into the risk assessment after acute coronary syndrome.
This video content is copyrighted by Mayo Foundation for Medical Education and Research.